Good morning, this is Savannah at the Dallas Farmers Market, and I'm here today with L&K Farms. This is Kathy Rutherford. She grows full-size plants that you can take home to grow on your patio. So if you are someone who doesn't have a lot of space, you guys have kind of done the hard work already, right?
Right.
What kind of plants do you guys have available?
We have a lot of vinyl plants. So like you just said, that these are containers. So if you got a back patio or balcony, apartments, they are, that you don't have to have the big garden. You can raise that right there on the balcony or the patio. And we got those tomatoes, these tomatoes also, but that these new ones, we need to be into another bigger container. But these make a bigger variety of tomato. They're already off juice of tomatoes. Then we also have a variety of herbs.
Yeah, I see like lavender here, some tri-colored sage. These are like really unique varieties. And then what's this one back here?
Pineapple sage. So that's a different one also.
Is that an herb you would eat, or is that one more for show? You would eat this one?
Yeah, you could cook with that one. All these here you can cook with. So we got the variety of rosemary, the basil, thyme, oregano, and then over here we have the different wooden boxes that and all these little wooden boxes that almost for all these here, the herbs can stay right in the containers. So they can, you can grow them again just right there and put them in, keep them, make sure they're watered. In Texas heat, they got to be watered daily or every other day. But yes, they can have the herbs fresh.
And you guys have a bunch of pepper varieties too. Yes. What kind of peppers have you got?
Here I have jalapeno.
And those are ready to eat.
Right. And then cayenne, same thing, they're ready to eat. And back here we have a whole bunch of bell peppers. The bell peppers aren't as big just yet, but again, that they can be very much raised in these areas, so they got the little bell peppers coming on. So they can stay in these containers, and again, you can raise them out of these little containers.
Well, thank you, Kathy. These are awesome plants. If you want to get started gardening, now's your time.
Thank you.